one more time.
So we're still not sure why this group is having a problem, because their potentiometer is at 3,900 now. It was only about 3,600 when it stopped, and the program calls for it to stop when it's less than 2,000. It worked twice as soon as I turned the camera off, and then it stopped working again when we filmed. So anybody who has any idea why that's happening, we'd love to know.